On the increase.
Sir Hugo Swire.
Yes.
Mr. Dynage.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Community health care plays a vital role in helping people stay independent and healthy. Last week, the Prime Minister set out a major new investment in primary and community health care worth £3.5 billion a year by 2023-24.
Sir Hugo Swire.
Well, I'm extremely grateful that her Right Honourable colleague, the Secretary of State, on his first visit outside London, came down to East Devon,
Amazing.
Was able to come to the health and wellbeing hub we've created in Budleigh Salterton, was able to learn about the beds we've kept in Sidmouth and Exmouth, and also had an opportunity to look at Ottery St Mary Hospital. And will she instruct all her officials in the department to work collectively with all of us and the local community in Ottery St Mary so we can ensure that the hospital there has a great future and fits in with the rest of local healthcare provision.
Minister.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Well, first of all, I'd like to congratulate my right honourable friend on his very elegant Movember facial decoration. And would very much recommend that he keeps that. I know that my right honourable friend, the Secretary of State, was delighted to visit him recently, was very impressed by the work he saw at some of the existing community hospitals, community care hubs, and discussed with Royal Devon and Exeter Foundation Trust how they're going to work on a sustainable future for his community hospital in Ottery St Mary's.